Hello, Dolphin Master again. I have made a new feature. I have made an hallucination jump scare stalker. It's a combination of hallucinations, stalkers, and jump scares. And I'm gonna show it to you with a little cheat. I'm cheating this time because the jump scares are pretty rare. They are not that common, so I'm now cheating to show you how those work. They have a few little surprises in common. Let's go. You heard that? See how my hand is shivering? Hello. Ooh, you see that? I will do a few more so you can see what it does. That's really odd. There are 20 plus of those skins for that. So that's odd that he... yeah, that was me. Okay, I'm not scared this time because... what the hell happens? Something crazy happens. Hey. The worlds are regenerated. Yeah, and if you they attack you, they can attack you if you anger them. Sometimes they stay and look long at you, and sometimes they disappear instant. But if you are eager to, if you try to do them any harm, they will counter you with an evil backstab. Sometimes they disappear really quickly because they react to your sight, to your field of view. If you look at them, then they disappear. Sometimes they stay a little bit, but if they stay for too long, if you look at them for too long, they get aggressive. So that's why they have a little bit random rate of disappearing. Hitting me, they are kind of random. They have different behaviors as well. Ooh. So you see how they actually are watching you, and if you look at them, they get scary and aggressive. They get evil. If you look at them for too much, they get aggressive. Sometimes he gets really quick, sometimes he disappears really quick, and sometimes he don't. And there are 20 plus of them. Disappear at random. So sometimes they could just quickly disappear even if you are barely looking at them. Sometimes they disappear already if you are barely looking at them. Let's see what happens when I walk further away. I saw Herobrine too. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that was a scary dude. I think I remember his name. That was that thing. They are all common creepypastas. There are 20 plus of them. So it's really random. It's like a nun or something. It must be really scary me though. He was missing his eyes though. So, oh, there was a glitch. It's aggressive. Ew, that was an aggressive one. You saw that, Beyonce? Ew. Nasty. Scary one. Okay, one last one, and then we are wrapping it up for today. And this is an upcoming feature in the next update. And it disappears. You see that? If you get out of reach, they disappear. And they despawn when you are not paying attention to them. And he makes sounds. Oh! You see how do you have different behaviors? This is still a work in progress, but it's almost finished. It's really nice. Have fun with the add-on. You can contact me for beta if you really like to. And this is... The new feature for another new awesome new feature. I'm happy to make this beautiful add-on. Thank you for the support, and have a nice day. I am out. Cheers, and I am out.